today. We're on a lot of competition as race 2 gets off the line. Who's the first one to show? It was Mr. Silly then in Travel 1 from Kev Springs in Nottingham 66. Scofield 126, Scofield 168 then. So there your first ball, but it's Scarborough Travel 1. The Kev Springs still there in second in the 66. Won't want to finish second, that's a sure fact. But he's coming under strong challenge now as well from the Scofield 126 machine. As they go into the pit bend, move on to a lap, the track is drying out nice and quickly then by the looks of things, and very, very close racing between these four Class 2 drivers of Kev Springs, looking up the inside but not quite making it stick now. The Scarborough machine just about holding off then to Phil Wall, not going to be overtaken on this lap by the looks of things. He goes into the pit bend, Kev Springs still there in second as well from the Scunthorpe 126 machine. Currently lies in third, it's got the 168, beautifully prepared car. It looks like Danny Evans is on machine, of course, the Quantity driver. But the big news that Kevin Briggs is at the inside of Phil Ward. Phil Ward's got it all out of shape and he's gone from first to fourth. The last lap flag is being prepared now then. It's Briggs who's going to lead them onto their final lap. 66 with one more to go from Scunthorpe 126. And 168 also from the Scunthorpe Club, Mr. Silly. Off Phil Ward in Scarborough Travel 1. And then we come to Cambridge 149 and White Rose 122 and back off the pack. But the checkered flag's out this time. There is a change from third as the Scarborough machine of Phil Ward is back up the inside. But Kevin Briggs takes it 66 from Scarborough 126. Oh, Scarborough Travel 1 just about.